so they can't pollute anymore. See, that's what makes me an environmentalist. I understand the science. I know how it works. I got taught it in drama school. See, I only drink bottled water that's shipped from Samoa and sent a pump from a well across town because everything here, it's just so dirty. It's a lot like my new film. There's a chase scene on the Los Santos freeway and...
Nico, how you doing?
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Bruce. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you really need help?
Think they see us.
Set yourself free. This.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke.
Hey, Mallory, tell Fettig his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the people there. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky Jerk, who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beat. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Special!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Hello. Ладковый. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Going to help me make the world safer for my kids.
Well, Sarah, if you vote for me, things will change.
That's a relief.
There's a lot that I'm doing to help parents. I mean, now you take the internet. What happens when kids can post on the internet on their own pages?
Oh, like myroomonline.net?
Yeah, I don't understand it. I come from a...
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me! You owe him.
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
Oh.
Hey, cousin. Hey, cousin, want to sit down with me and eat something?
This is a good thing for family to do. Collect me in next hour.
I see you soon then, Roman.
Make a U-turn where safe.
And let's move. Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You are in need of one.
There is no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it and pretending we are fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget, like ripe, round American titties! You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money, chances to get college girls into bed.
Chance de postanesh, Sorenya.
I heard that. I haven't forgotten our language completely.
They're so 20th century. You'll steal the show with Wing It Software.
You have arrived.
The idea is simple.
Ah, is this where we eat, cousin? Let's do it.
They say
that served its purpose, cousin. My stomach is full. Let us go now, cousin. Take me home.
Please make a U-turn where it's
safe. Hybrid cars, foolish or flaming?
In
some sections of Liberty City say the alternative lifestyle of hybrid lovers doesn't welcome.
Anyone in my neighborhood gets a hybrid car, I'll burn their house down. Global warming's a hoax, just like World War II.
In Albany, Eric House, Weasel News.
It's that time again. Time for traffic and mass transit, sponsored by Chihuahua Hot Dogs, who say...
Call me, cousin. I'll see you soon.
When stuck in traffic, here's Mike Whiteley.
Got some real jam ups out there. Broker and Dukes are just a mess.
Please make a U-turn.
Speaking of transportation, city officials and the transport union brought long-standing industrial action to a formal
vote
as they ratified the new taxi agreement that saw the cost of taking a taxi soar last month.
Excessive and repeated masturbation without release. Some local citizens are raving about that. We've only
spoken to this one. Do you mind? I'm trying to get ahead of you. Please make a U-turn.
Straight. Incredible. What will they think of next? Jenny Acorn.
50 yards.
Stay alert,
turn
people.
Left.
This is Weasel News.
Coming to you live and direct.